This is the Family Sounds by Cat Longs. And today you get to listen to the sound. Sit back, relax. Just relax. Get your headphones.
As you touch me, send tingles through my spine. You help me feel
super long when you are ready. In the sauna yesterday, I was chilling, relaxing. Oh my God, it was super hot. I was listening to a talk show interview. About the heat. really came in. I just sat at one end. She ain't speak another. Which is cool. Some people speak, some people don't. Some days everybody speak to me. Listening to this preacher, right? This preacher was loud, real loud. And you see everybody put their headphones on and in the sauna. Because everybody in the sauna relaxing. Everybody doing their own thing, listening to their own thing, right? First she had the headphones down low. Not the headphones, the phone down low. But I could still hear her. Any minute now, she's gonna put her headphones on. The preacher sounded like he was angry and mad, screaming and howling. Didn't sound like she probably went to church for Easter. She recorded her pastor sermon, I guess. Then she turned it up louder. Now I'm sitting there, I'm like, let me turn my phone up. I'm like, okay. Now I can hear. She grabbed her phone and she turned it up even louder. It was so loud you would thought we was in church. And then she took it and laid it on the bench and then slid it in the middle so it could be closer to where me and Nadine was. I really tried my best. Not to pay some people some mind. But some people literally gets on my nerve. She was in her bed. She must have heard God say, go to the sauna and turn up the sermon real loud, child. up and go in the locker room. And we're getting dressed. He come right behind us with the preacher sermon. And the whole locker room was like the angry preacher scaring people to death. Inside the locker room, I started walking slow and looking around like, and she got the phone out in the middle of the bench. You would have thought it was a whole church up in here with an angry preacher. Start my day. Have a wonderful day, afternoon, and night. And Spirit Girl, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
It's been a long day. You just want to go away. You can't sleep at night. And now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow. Are you gonna fall out today? We can tangle it away. Now I'm here.